Welcome back to Bioshock. I think we're about to kill Andrew Ryan. And I've been studying the pictures of there and thinking that these
assassin has overcome my final defense, and now he's come to murder me. In the end, what separates a man from a slave? Money? Power? No, a man chooses. A slave obeys. You think you have memories? A farm, a family, an airplane, a crash. And then this place. Was there really a family? Did that airplane crash? Or was it hijacked? Forced down. Forced down by something less than a man. Something bred to sleepwalk through life until they are activated by a simple phrase spoken by their kindly master. Was a man sent to kill? Or a slave? A man chooses. A slave obeys. Come in.
I don't want to. No. No, I don't want to. No. Ah.
Stop. Would you kindly? Would you kindly? Powerful phrase. Familiar phrase.
Would you kindly? Would you kindly get this? Would you kindly find that? Would you kindly find that? Would you kindly find that? Would you kindly get this? Would you kindly head to Ryan's office and kill the son of a bitch?
Sit, would you kindly? Stand, would you kindly? Run! Stop! Turn. A man chooses. A slave obeys. Kill!
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Seems like Mother Goose has been playing around in your egg salad. If you won't dance to that tune, I got others. Code Yellow.
Oh.